You missed this in Pulp Fiction. In the scene where Vincent and Mia go to the diner, look closely at their waiter who's dressed up like Buddy Holly. He's played by Steve Buscemi, who has a famous scene in another Quentin Tarantino movie, Reservoir Dogs, where he reveals that he is staunchly against tipping waitstaff.